Welcome back to my channel. This is Ron here. So today is another YouTube update. So I'm making this video really early because I don't know. But let's get started. I have my gun, my holster, my mag pouch. I'm gonna put bullets in this one. Well, darts. Oh, and new holster for a pepper spray. It's a new one. The pepper spray is kind of big. So, it's the pepper spray. I know it's toilet spray, but.
Hey, you want to eat now?
Yeah, sure. It's the only pepper spray I can find in my house. And I have a flashlight. Hinge cuffs. I only carry one set. A double lock. I think so. Because they have the game. So. It's really hard to close. Alright, I think I updated and right next to my laptop poster. So here I have City of Hope Band-Aids. And some scissors. This is my mag pouch, but I'm not going to use it because there's no room for my Draco. I could put it right here, but it might take up some room for my taser. I might put my taser right here. And my keys. Taser right here. This thing will probably interfere with the taser, so now I'll have to use some room for the taser. And up here, well not up here, down here, I have my keys. The cool thing you could do about this, you take this off, and then you stick your keys in there, and then knock it up. No sound. But I just like keeping it down here. Alright. And I have no inner belt, but I have some belt keepers. Can't find them, but I think I do have some belt keepers. I haven't took them off yet. So I got this belt off of Amazon. I think I'm on eBay for a second. I forgot what belt called though. But I'm gonna end the video right here. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on post notifications so that I'm automatically joined the game. Catch you guys next time. Peace.